It's your rabbi Elam Dumizulu here, just to share a few things here about the times and tribes of peoples of nations of modern Africa from the Library of Congress. We want to show here to share a map that we think is very critical to explain and also share a few things about Africa and the ethnic tribes that are found in Africa that we are showing here now. These are the borders that we have had as a people before the Berlin Conference came and divided and imposed new borders. So this is the times map of the tribes, peoples and nations of modern Africa. So first and foremost, we show here, this is the tip, this is of Southern Africa that we all know, we have spoken about that. You see these little brown lines there, these are tribal boundaries, natural tribal boundaries or possible tribal boundaries, and they tell quite a lot, because then what we are saying is that if we are to have a United States of Africa, all these tribal boundaries would be recognized and appreciated and modernized and remove all the animosities that tribalism has given and imposed on us. And also Madagascar is part of Africa, totally part of Africa, although today it is almost not really zeroed in many discussions. We start by showing a number of tribes here in Southern Africa. This is, they call them the Hottentot or Karoo. This is part, the southernmost tip of Africa, this one, the southernmost tip. Of course, you've got these new towns that have been named, Table Mountain, Cape Town, named by St. Helena Bay, Saldanha, all named by Europeans. They are supposed to have, we are supposed to have our own names. And then you go across there, you got Port Elizabeth, Mossel Bay, and you go to East London, Grahamstown Town. These are all European names, but these are African regions. Umtata, Inkosa, Tembu, the Pondo, we got the Zulu there in Natal, and the Swazi here in Swaziland. And you got the Lesotho there, and you got the Tswana and the Pedi in Witbank there, around Pretoria and Tzaneen, where some of my cousins and uncles, the Mzimelas, are still found there. And just Johannesburg, which is Gauteng province, you got Kaha, and then you got Northern Sotho, and then Kalahari, Desert, Tswane, Gaborone, this is Botswana, and then you got the Ngwato, you got Bulawayo in Zimbabwe now, Matabeleland, formerly Rhodesia, Mashonaland, then to the east you got Beira, which is Beira, Mozambique, and the Dondo, where we come from, that's the name of, that's the province, Dondo province, that's where we are now found. They got the Shona there, Mutarara, we got Kaimane, we got Cabo Delgado, Zomba, Malawi. These are cities. You got the Kunda, the Nyanja, the Chikundas, the Chewas. And then in Zambia, you got the Tonga, the Bemba. These are tribes, all tribal borders. Then in DRC, you got. So you see these little white lines, these are all little go Luanda. We got the Kimbundu, the Songo, the Obimbundu, the Nyane, the Kumbi, the Ngonyele. This is all in Namibia, Angola, DRC, or Democratic Republic of the Congo, Congo Brazzaville, with all the Pongwe, Mpongwe, Shogo, Duma. They are also found Dumas in Zimbabwe, Bang, or the Fang, the Ngala, Ndok, the Bujga, the Binza. Now we are going to Ndaka, Manyulese, this is East Africa, Lotoko, Karanju, Tekana, this is Central East Africa, Kenya, Konsu, and many other tribes. See, I will give you a map like that. So quite clearly, this is Bora, this is Somali, Sidamo, Ethiopia, Amhara, Ingasana, Shiluk. Right, let's zero in. We got Chinook, Nainua. All these are our tribes, the Dinka, the Ndogo. We go to West Africa, the Banda in African Republic, Masal Ndu, these are French names now, Bambari, Manja, Yangere, this Cameroon, Baya, Cameroon, Ngaundere, Adomua, Fulani, Adama, we are now West Africa. Bamileke, Koko, Cameroon Mountains there, the Kumba, the Bibibio Efik, the Igbo, the Idoma, the Tiv, very, very agricultural tribe. The Edo, Onisha, Enugu, these are cities, Okene, Ekoja, Nupe, the Gabari, the Yoruba, Ibadan, Ogbomosho, Oshongo, Egba, the Fonyo, the Barisi, we are now into West Africa, Tiju Lake Volta, the Ewe in Ghana, Fante, the Ga, Accra, Cape Coast, Tagoradi, Sekondi, these are cities. Anyi, Ashanti, Baule, Brong, all these are tribes. We are going to West Africa now. Kipele, this is where most of the slaves were taken, right? This is where most of our slaves, we got the Gambia, there north there, we got the Gambia, the Wolof, the Fulani, Senegal, Diola, these are all our African brothers and sisters, Bantus, to be very specific, Bantus, Sahara now, Tuareg, and the Mali. All these are African countries now colonized by the Arabs. Western Sahrawi Arab Republic, the Berber there, we go there, Morocco, it's an African country, owned, should be owned by black people. Casablanca, right up there into Sevilla, Granada, Cartagena, Lisbon, and many, these are African countries. Algeria, Kabylie, Tunisia, where we had Carthage, one of our great cities here in Tunisia, where we had Carthage here. Now, where is Tunis? That's where Carthage was. It's the cities, Sanusi, Fezzani, Libya, Arabia. Then we got Kemet here. They call it Egypt today, but it's Kemet. Now, all these are now named after, they've got Arabic names. Rakotzis, Rakotzis, right? This is Alexandria, they named it Alexandria, this one. It's known as Rakotzis. Mediterranean Sea was known as Rakotziba. Rakotziba, which means the pool of water of the hawk. Or the of the eagle. So the what is the badger? Now the countries, these two countries, this is, you see the Sudan, they call it Arabs. It's conquest. They shouldn't have these Arabs. So this Sudan is what was known as Ethiopia in the Bible, and all of it was known as Nubia. All this Khartoum, there is a city I want to show, very important city, the Blue Nile, El Dorado, so it's Lake Tana, so Tigre or Tagura. Tugrunya, these are African countries, Ahamara, the Danakil, and so we go now to Oromos, Massawa, Gala, all these are African countries, Somalia. So this is what we had as Africa. With all these divisions, we became very vulnerable, easy target for conquest, and then we lost our empires. And today we are facing the Chinese that are coming, and to recolonize and to take over. The Nyamwezi people, the Buye, the Bemba, the Fipa, Lake Tanganyika, where all humanity began. And this is lake, our lake, the Mwanza, our Nyanza, Kisumu. These are all African places, holy places that we are showing here. Kisangani, where many people have been destroyed and killed by modern wars instigated by our own African leaders. Shown here the times map of the tribes and peoples and nations of modern Africa compiled by Roy Lewis and Yvonne Foy. So this map actually shows and tells us that this map is intended as a general guide for the common reader to measure tribal and ethnic groupings in Africa in relation to national boundaries of 50 or so political states, including some colonies at the same time, both in the selection and grouping of the tribes, as well as in nomenclature, the current needs of those following African political, economic, and social development have been put first. So we need to understand that first. So there are said to be 3,000 separate identifiable tribes in Africa. So Africa is almost a billion people now. So that's what we wanted to show there. And I hope we have all benefited somehow. These are our islands, Dar es Salaam, there, So thank you. Goodbye. Have a good day. This is Priest Rabbi Elem Dumizulu. Thank you. Goodbye.